क्लास सिक्स ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर नंबर 7 रॉक एंड रॉक्स टाइप। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक। फर्स्ट नंबर इग्नियस रॉक्स, इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज अ प्राइमरी रॉक। स्टूडेंट्स बिफोर दैट यू नो द इंटीरियर ऑफ द अर्थ हैज़ वेरी हाई टेम्परेचर। When we go inside of the earth, that earth's temperature, it is a increase. And as a result, the material in the part is in the molten state. Sometimes this material gets released through the fissures in the crust. This is called the volcano. Lava, gases, dust, ash, etc. are thrown out during the volcanic eruptions. First number's rock, igneous rock. It is also known as a primary rock. When the molten material known as a magma, the material comes from the volcano, it is known as a magma. Within the crust and lava on the surface cools down, it solidifies, giving rise to rocks. These are known as the igneous rock. The material is known as the magma. Within the crust and lava on the surface cools down, it solidifies, giving rise to rock, and these are known as the igneous rock. As these rocks are formed out of material from the interior of the earth, these are also referred to a primary rock. Mostly these rocks appear hard and homogeneous. These are the very heavy as well. We do not get fossils in this rock. You know the meaning of fossil, students? Fossil means an animal or plant lived thousands of years ago which has turned into a rock. Fossil means an animal or plant that lives thousands of years ago but which has turned into a rock. The Maharashtra plateau and the Sahyadris are formed out of igneous rock. Is a basalt is a major example of a igneous rock. See this. The Maharashtra plateau and Sahyadris are mostly formed the igneous rock, and the one of the example of the igneous rock is a basalt. Pumice is an example of igneous rock. This is formed out of volcanic earth. It is a porous rock. Its density is quite low. It can float on water. Pumice stone can float on water because its density is quite low. Most of hills fort in Maharashtra have legs of elephant's yard. Actually, these are old quarry sites. Rocks was extracted from this site and used for the construction of the fort and other buildings in the pit and dugouts. Left behind after rock extractions, water was allowed to accumulate and these lakes, tanks, etc. were created. Dugout means canoe made from a hollow tree trunk. Mostly pumice rock is used to build the fort because it is a very low density and it is easy to carry one place to another. Students, next video we studied about the sedimentary rocks.